Afwaidamas. Chardubi dashimas. To Hadamas. Hi.
Swantar. That's pretty fast. Sometimes you just gotta take down one of your friends.
We should know some.
Holy shit. That is really fast. Alright, we're getting sub 38 peaky. Come on. It wasn't the smoothest. Still pretty fast. Dang it. Keeping me stuck on stuff. Nice. Triple. Thank you.
Okay, that's a pretty good intro. Musi, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the stream. Currently going for a sub 2 hours and 30 minutes for Far Cry Primal, Expert Survivor Permadeath. Let's hope I don't die. Yes, and we hope for a black D-hole skin. Nice. And a rare two-horned rhino skin. Or a white skin. Yes. Mammoth luck. Mammoth. Alright, got a chance for a black dull skin now. Right now. Will we get it? Will this be the most amazing run ever? Rare reeds, South Stone. There's not at all a black dull skin. Like, not even a little bit. What the fuck is this shit? I never see a guy there doing that. He's chasing goats. Dude, he's a goat fucker. Did you see that? Gimpy, you're here. Gimpy, we're going for a sub 38 PK. I need your help. I need your goat luck, dude. Okay. Needs just a little more. Just a little more slate. Oh, goddamn. We're just gonna boost away from these fuckers. Ooh, what do I hear? But some dolls. Not the black dolls. Dolls nonetheless. Oh, there's our slate. There's the slate we need. And yes, it is just one piece. I'm fine with it. I'm totally fine with that. Die, bitch. Here are the piggies. Now why do you have to do this, piggy? Make me lose seconds. Huh? Why is that? Why couldn't they just be some nice piggies that show up on my doorstep? Alright, now I am going for the dole skin here. A possible black D-hole? No, not black D-hole, I mean regular dole skin. Well, that was double goat, which actually does save me a little time. Okay, well, the dolls threw me off just a little bit. Winja cha tichaya. Could have saved a little bit of time by not getting that skins bag, but when I'm one doll skin away, I usually go check it. Bow shout. I don't believe in miracles, Gimpy. Only in things I can touch and touch again. Thank you.
Okay, it's not as not quite as fast of an intro as last time, but I believe we can make something special out of it. All right, we got this. We got this shit. That was nice. I can't believe I got all those other guys with that sting bomb.
Winja.
Well, I turned chicken shit into chicken soup real quick. That second half was beautiful. Damn. Thanks, Gimpy. I failed the duplication trick with the sting bomb, but it kind of looked like I didn't fail it. Because of how I released it, but... I think the next thing I'll do. Is make a video displaying tips and tricks like explaining all the known glitches, exploits, tricks, speedrun type things. Nice. Okay. 2854. Man, we're gonna get sub 38, Peaky. Let's go. Alright, that was some good blind running. So give us an extra second here, maybe. Half a second, quarter second. Nope, don't jump like an idiot. Oh man, almost killed myself. Almost died. Blue leaf. Hell yeah, come on. It's much faster when I don't collect that shit.
Blue leaf. We might get it. We might get really close. Not getting any skins at all from these fucking bags. Taking so long.
Hasar Urusis. So.
I think I've done too much extra shit for sub 38, but we'll be close. Okay, I need 4 wolf skins. That's kind of a lot of wolf skins I need.
Yep. Definitely not a sub 38, but it's gonna be low 38s. Or mid 38s, I mean. Good news is I have Guts Bag 2 and Arrow Quiver 2. Or Arrow Quiver 1? Is it? Yeah. I mean, Arrow Quiver 2 is pretty damn easy to get now, though. I'm only 6 seconds off my other run. Or 8 seconds, something like that. 7 or 8 seconds. Come on. God damn, dude. I didn't get it lit fast enough. Yep, I'm going after you, bitch. Three more wolf skins. Yeah, take that. Alright, dude, thanks for just being in my way. Okay, get the skin, no, fuck. God damn it. Pretty sure the skin would have disappeared if I didn't get it.
One that is all again. party.
Missed that first arrow shot, apparently. Got a black dole skin. Fuck yeah, dude. Bad. Okay, how am I a minute behind? I mean, yeah, the 46 something was ridiculous, but... Okay, so let's think. I have Guts Bag 2 already. I had to get more wolves. That's alright. It's okay. We're gonna be alright. The split before was fucking ridiculous. Got a black dole skin already. That is amazing.
Palhus. Huh? Taka!
Wait. Did I check my bag? I don't really remember grabbing stuff out of the bag. But you know what? Doesn't even matter if I did or not. Pretty sure I didn't. Because I only have a few leaves here. I don't know. I can't remember. Fuck it. Got a black dull skin. Got all the shit I need. Just got detected on that last one because the patrols were a little bit off because I got there a little bit, like a lot bit sooner than normal. Come on, man. That was total shit. I surprisingly didn't get alarms in that last outpost on Torsha Cave. No, you're not gonna fuck me over. Oh, it's crazy. I didn't even go to my bag. First time. Yeah, those splits are going to be insanely hard to beat. So being a minute off is, like, not that bad. Oh, man. Because different stuff happened, too. Like, I don't know. Stuff that might be happening or would have had to happen later. I don't know. Thank you.
Dude, what the fuck are you doing, man? Fucking piece of shit. Get down here, Tigre, you dumb motherfucker. Jesus Christ, man. What the fuck is he doing up there? I beat that bear's ass all by myself. Thanks to the Tigre. Tigre, you do nothing. You worthless scum. Hey guys. Well, that's cool. I shouldn't have even made a spear. Well, I guess I needed one. Could have used shards, but it's all good.
Shazdar was Sagwarsh. Shazdar was Quijer Dawsam.
Let's go, boys. Yeah, let's get some of you. Fuck that guy that got stuck, but... They're coming. Holy shit, does that really say 105? Let's go, boys. They're still banging on the drums and shit. Let's go, wake up, Outpost. You're getting fucked up. What? Well, we caught up. That was so fast. Happy mammoths. The mammoth was a mammoth happy.
The Winja Brashtar.
Garush.
Okay, what's going on with the game? Was trying to glitch out on me. Yeah, my Tigri was useless. What's going on there?
Oh.
schon ein scharfer Trauma.
What? Come on. Why does it do this shit? Let's waste 10 seconds. Vision of fire now.
Some quay zila shitauga.
Nice. Okay, party break coming up.
Quanta sai wadaha, darwa wai. Dashta.
Bal, winja shai wai.
Bal, smajam wai. Winja damja brava.
What's up, Suzuki?
Got those double enemies there. Okay.
Thank you.
Sweet.
Udam pastria, waika parshai aishchamsham.
Tuarshi kapal purishwapa. Charsh mihi sha.
Okay, after this is great beast. That was a pretty good end to Udomland. I like to watch this before I go to bed. It's very entertaining. Thank you, man. Skippy. Oh man, you just made me lose time. I don't like you now. Why did I craft these? What is wrong with me? How did you get so good? Just playing a lot. And playing with the intentions of discovering things that would make me good. And also having other people like Rapora to share tricks with and stuff. Okay. It's a little bit slower than last time, but that's okay. Alright, I'm gonna sleep right here, and I'm praying that I end up with a white rhino immediately on the other side, in the direction that I'm going. Yeah.
Okay, that was really nice. That should put me ahead, because that was a lot faster than 3.5 minutes to get the white rhino. I just need 2 more south stones. Thank you, Macrodon, for the good luck. Actually, one more south stone. What's up, Nukem? Oh god. Come on, man. Just need one south stone. Why are you doing this to me? There it is. That wasn't too bad. That was not too bad at all. Alright, see you later, Suzuki. Have a good night. Thanks for stopping by.
fuck. Oh, screwed that up a little bit. Three North Clare. That's all I need. Just a little bit of three North Clare. Trying to beat up the damn it. Just got lost for a second. Trying to beat up the bones. Thank you. Fucking hell! No! What the shit just happened? What the fuck, man? Why am I selecting this? Fucking embarrassing, man. What the hell? Cause that idiot fucking ran over my trap. I would have been ahead for like a fucking minute. Now I gotta redo this goddamn run. Ah, man. I mean, I can still get... I mean, look. I was only 5 seconds off with that horrible performance. That was so close to death. Jesus Christ. Well, one of the traps that I laid down while I was fucking with that enemy that I should have known was gonna give me trouble. He set off the trap. It's all good. That was pretty chaotic. But that killed my time saves. I would have been up by like, I don't know, 45 seconds probably. Dude, I got hit the critical, and as Ul was swinging at me, I saved it with a health upgrade, and then he hit me to critical immediately afterwards. What? Dude, how do I only have... I picked up like three... Man, I must have been a zero, but... Fuck, dude. Picked up at least three blue leaves on the way there. I thought I picked up like four blue leaves on the way... Let's go!
Uguama! Uguama, Budaquala!
We got this shit. Easy. So easy. Well, just saved like 20 seconds. Maybe. Not having blue leaf kind of sucks balls.
La
Oh shit, forgot to split that. Well, that's a decent time save though, because I forgot to split that like a minute ago or more. Come on, man. Get the fucking poop. What the hell? Too good to pick up some shit. Face the first time, and I didn't. Fucking hell. Chimcha! Okay, we're on our way.
Thank you.
Asia Yauda. Ura Marsh Alia Yauga.
Please survive. Everybody, please survive. Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, go. Yes.
Sus dugi starbi, slaudra.
This could be a 228.
Yeah.
Buddha Kuala. Oh my God, we just got a 227.
Bal. Yeah.
Holy fucking shit. Oh my God. Please let me run out there fast enough to get sub 228. Holy shit. Man. Zilla Homeland went really well.
Kapalpur Guardu Marti Bar.
Oh man. And listen, this is with a horrible Ul fight. I think that's pretty much the only mistake. Horrible old fight. I think analyzing both of those runs really helped me realize where I was losing time. And it was a lot of like dicking around in the second half. Like if you're not running straight to your objective as soon as you fast travel somewhere, you lose so much time. And there's so many times where you do that. That it just adds up. Come on, sub 228. Get there, get there, get there. We got this. Don't jump. Now jump. Oh yeah, 227.57. That's not going to be touched.
It means you're one of the crazy few people who just managed to finish the new survivor mode of Far Cry Primal with expert difficulty and permadeath. That's a big achievement. I would never have managed to do it myself.
I know what you're all going to say.
Congratulations, it's really impressive.
You're going to say...
My name is Thomas Simon. I'm a Far Cry Pro.
Let's get a 225.
When we decided to create that survival mode, it was after launch when we started...
LPEIXOTO 2000. I'm not even going to try to pronounce that, but thank you for the thank you for the congrats. Macronon, thanks for the GG.
You've been able to play now.
Malk, thanks for the GFNG.
Don't forget to
220
go to
now.
The Ubisoft Club to claim
Jesus,
your badge.
I don't even know.
It. And really, on behalf of the whole dev team,
congratulations, you did it.
This is a tremendous
All right, well, look, in the intro, there's at least a minute I can save, right?
Thank you.
Congratulations to you, Wanjahi.
What you just did, I thought couldn't
cave.
Be done. Great job.
Didn't mean congratulations in Greek. I didn't expect anybody to finish it.
Okay,
stay
this is only 12
minutes. I didn't think anyone would do it, but you did it. You're the best.
Off the any percent
Go
easy.
Out there and live your life again.
Yeah, good job.
I think I need to redo the any percent easy.
I'm not surprised.
Grind on that for a while.
No, still,
no,
good
we,
job.
We had a lot of faith in you.
Yeah, congratulations.
Sub 1 hour. Jesus. $222.23. Okay. I like it, man. I like it a lot.
Winja Salwa. Mam Urus Ati Jauha.
We're not gonna die. All right, save and quit. Back up that save file. .23%. Let's back up the save file real quick. I would say that this run is now pretty fucking absurd. Alright, so we're at 57 population like always. Pack wise, this is what I have. I could have upgraded a couple things. Wait, when did I get this? Oh, I probably got this in Ul's cave. Didn't need to upgrade any of this shit. I could have upgraded this real quick. And then skill-wise, I had 3 left. I could have hit some of these. All right. Well, that was fun. So the improvements I made was, I found White Rhino a lot faster. I got the Batari skip on the first try. I didn't let one of the Wenja die in Izilla Homeland. I didn't slip during Mask of Karate. What else? There was another thing that I did. But I lost a lot of time during the Ul fight. So, Udum skill 1. Actually, you know what? I cut that out. I stopped taking that because I don't plan on getting knocked down. I don't plan on being around an enemy for long enough to need this. But you're right. It is a decent one to get. But I actually stopped getting it because it's 3 skill points that I can use somewhere else. Oh, also, on this run, I failed to do Twarsha Cave undetected. Because I got there so much sooner than I normally do, the enemies were not in the normal places. So when I started killing them, they were pissed off. But yeah, that and the Ul fight are the main 2 things. And I don't think
Torsa Cave really lost me that much time. But whatever happened, well, maybe it did because I lost a minute there. I don't know. Anyway, let's stop the recording now.